Hello guys and welcome back to this new video. Today we'll see some tactics directly from the endgame tactical training. So after b4 for black, white will play rook g8, and now black is forced to take this pawn. But now after bishop takes h7, now white is winning. And now in this one, we are playing with the black pieces. Here the correct move is b5 with check. Now the king goes to b4, and then we have c5 with check. Now king takes b5, and then black will capture the queen on b3 with check. And now we are playing always in this tactical training, but there's a more difficult tactic. Here we are playing with the white pieces, and after king f5, the correct move is playing rook b5 check. Now the king goes to e6, and now the correct move for white is playing rook a5. So here we can see that if the black rook takes the white rook, after taking back on a5, this pawn will get to promotion. And in this case, more difficult from the last one, after a6 for black, now the correct move is sacrificing this knight on c6. Then after taking back with the pawn, white will play rook e8, and that's checkmate.